Hi, welcome to TopSpeed.com. My name is Christy, and here are today's news. For those of you who couldn't get enough of the BMW 1 Series TII concept at the Tokyo Auto Show, I have good news for you. It is now premiering at the Chicago Auto Show. Those of you who missed it at the Tokyo Auto Show, now you have a second chance to see it. Don't miss it. The TII concept is a performance car based on the BMW 1 Series Coupe. Right now, it's just a concept, but a lot of us hope and dream that BMW will carry this car out into production. Also revealed at the 2008 Chicago Auto Show is the Volkswagen Rutan. The Rutan is a 7-seater minivan that has more than 5 meters in length. The exciting news is that the Rutan is a collaboration between the king of minivans, Chrysler, and Volkswagen. Under the hood, there will be a V6 engine that will deliver up to 253 horsepower, and a 3.8-liter V6 that will deliver 197 horsepower. Not bad for a minivan. Audi is also a member seen at the Chicago Auto Show. The new Audi A4 Special Edition made its premiere yesterday, and it looks real nice. The new A4 is a model that adds to the popular S-line exterior bumpers and grille to the standard features of the A4 of the 2008 model year. Cadillac's moving up the charts. The redesigned Cadillac CTS beat out its tough competition, the BMW 328i and the redesigned Mercedes-Benz C300. Apparently, the CTS achieved an excellent overall score in Consumer Report testings of upscale sports sedan for its March issue. The competitors only received a very good for their overall score. The CTS not only beat out the BMW 328i and the Mercedes C300, it also went against the Lexus IS250, the Acura TSX, and the Audi A4. Congratulations, Cadillac! Well, many of us can't wait to see what the redesigned Porsche 911 Turbo looks like. So instead of just waiting, we look for spy shots. The photographers at Auto Express have caught the new 911 Turbo undisguised during its testing. From what we can see so far, the new 911 has a few changes, like its taillights and minor changes in the front. I guess we'll have to wait till the Paris Auto Show to see what the new Porsche looks like. The wait is finally over. It's official. The Dodge Challenger SRT8 will be hitting showrooms this spring. After a long wait, Dodge has finally released information about the 2008 SRT8. The Challenger is powered by a 6.1-liter Hemi V8 engine that delivers 425 horsepower. This engine is mounted to a 5-speed automatic transmission with auto-stick. The new SRT8 can make the 0 to 60 mile per hour sprint in less than 5 seconds. Colors for the Challenger will be Hemi Orange, Bright Silver Metallic, and Brilliant Black Crystal Pearl Coat. Hey kids and adults who like to color, you can now download free coloring books from TopSpeed.com. Just log on to TopSpeed.com and click on the coloring book section on the menu bar. We have a large selection of new cars, SUVs, and sports cars to color in. What I like about these coloring books is that their outlines and graphics is great for car fans. The coloring book, again, are absolutely free, so log on and download one. That's all the news we have for today. Tune in next time for more news.